I'm Redeeming ourselves from the most intelligent species, we have learned to have wishes and proven that all other species are expendable. This archaic way of thinking has led to both the extinction and near extinction of hundreds of animals during our short time on Earth. What we are faced with is a complete reassessment of our whole moral standards. Not only do we use animals to achieve our own ends, we also seem to believe that it is our natural right to do so.
Here on Central, the big highlight tomorrow night is the start of our major new series, Winds of War. That's at 7:45. Back on the air now with Breakfast Television, Good Morning Britain with David Frost at 7:25. Until that time, from me, Michael Prince, on behalf of all of us here at the studios, I wish you at home a very peaceful night and enjoy the rest of the weekend. Good night.
starving at our feet. Sure, you're quite all right now, George. Have you had enough to eat? There's lots and lots of stew left, so they're there on the shelf. Sure, you've had enough now. You can always help yourself.
Oh, Consuming corridor of fate, one by one, the quiet opening and closing of doors.